Hello, 6,000 years of history fans. I am the Red Baron, back to playing CK2, and we are going to play as the Kingdom of Sweden again. Last time, if you remember, we had just formed the Kingdom of Sweden before the episode ended, and now we should turn. We turned on either Denmark or Norway. Oh, here we are. My ruler is unmarried, also 52. I can push a claim. Or you know what, I could even head north. Northwards is an option. Okay. I can attack here and force the vassalization. In fact, we're going to do that. Sure, let's do that. This is my land? What the hell, man? Yeah. Wanna see them cancel, eh? Eh? Hold on, we can't really do that right now, boy. So. That actually does remind me, though. Get Earth Hill for it. A market village. Okay, there we are, and then we head north. Stop. Oh, it's. Did you have to hunt? Oh, what? Oh, my God, head that way. Oh, no attrition anymore. Ah, there we go. There we are, Slipjar grows. Oh yeah, I got those too. Nice. I can now do castle infrastructure, and I suppose noble customs. Oh, speaker. You. Herdman. You. Commander. You. Now, does this give me enough to create the Kingdom of Norway? It does! Nice. Hold on. This is going well already. Created the Kingdom of Norway, that's fun. I'll offer you vassalization. I'll offer the vassalization. Now we either go for the Danes, or we go for Finland. Though do I own a title? Charge you from... No? No, okay. Seems not. So far so good. Norway's been formed, and I think Scandinavia seems to be formed next. Your father. You sure claim stuff? You might, you're my brother. The chieftain of Halland. That is not allowed. Declare war for Vestlandet. Yeah, okay. It's a sure claim for Vestlandet. 500 prestige. Ah, that's why the sure claims are better. Okay. Oh. One army battered and bruised. Gonna head that way. There we are. Why am I fighting? Are you sorry about any background noise? Oh, we don't. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. This guy is pretty good, actually. Nice. Okay, is it all special weapon? Oh, okay. Cool. Jester. You can get to dive on the boneless. I think we have truce this video. Okay, let's head up to sap me then. Okay, there's that battle done. Then we siege this down, then we siege that down, and we do, and we be good. Even though I think that's the war goal, because I accidentally said that that's the war goal. Just scarred, nice. Okay, there we are. Yep, I accidentally took Lapland instead of what I wanted. Fine, I just took more of the peninsula. But that does make me wonder what I need for Scandinavia. Need 4. General 53, okay. Thank you. landings in Finland. Let's take out Cesium here. Actually, laws. I should probably check this. Okay, I have 5 more years. Oh, okay, they. Oops, I've not raised my. There we are. I'm gonna make it here, but. Okay, what are you guys doing? Join up with me. Attach to me, boys. Men attached to my army. Okay, here we are. We are screwed. Okay. Very slowly sneaking around my problems. Okay. What I actually need, what is Empire Scandinavia? It does include Karelia, so I can take this. Oh wait, no, take this, then take that, and then take this. Okay, and then it's Karelia. Okay, and then I can go down to Livonia if I really wanted to. Oh shoot, they took out a guy. I actually not have a child with her. Yeah, I do not. Okay. I think he controlled Ingria. History. Okay, oh wait, Novgorod is Novgorod. Yeah, here's Rurik the Drunkard. Cool, man. Even more walls in the periphery. Oh, I didn't even realize. Take. Nothing. Oh man, it's too big. Search all men of contempt. Invited title Nyland. Me. Okay. There you go. How'd you even get there?